I do try to stay away from the subject of Hillary because I don't want to be the subject of an unfortunate bus accident in the next few days. I mean, I understand people who reveal embarrassing information about her have a habit of ending up in several pieces on the freeway.